had to make big plays.
Because we knew their game plan, because we know Cameron Martinez, that he always want to keep it himself. I ain't saying he's selfish, but that's mainly what film was showing us. So we didn't really care about the Jet Man. We just wanted to contain him. And once we contained him, we knew the game was over. Because then down here on the field, the lineman was cussing, was arguing with him and stuff. But Cam was just like, I don't know, man. Like, we really had him shook.
A football state championship that you start to build on top of and say, hey, not a little league guys, the guys that are 6 years old, get something to look up to and say, hey, I want to do that too. And that's what community is all about. That's what storytelling is all about. Eventually, 20 years from now, all of these guys will be older. They'll be able to tell a story to a younger guy that's playing football here and say, hey, that's something you can go out and earn because we did it in 2019.